Voilà, le passa Covavillo, Sotelvagno, Benforum.
Thank you. Thank you very much for
Saibu e
inviting me
Safari.
to take part at this forum. Now I'm
Buongiorno,
going
presentata.
to
Yeah,
share
grazie.
the presentation.
Mi dite presentazione?
Can you see the
Già vediamo se
presentation?
lo vedo.
Yes, we can
Ok.
see it. Everything
Se
is
incanto,
fine.
perdon,
So once again,
emergency, Svesenian Sam Danis,
good
home of you,
morning,
o
and I'm
Project
pleased
Ariana
to be able
Plataforma,
to talk about Career
concert in Cisarevan.
Platform today on
Sevina
the
moja presentacija
concepts.
je kaje Ariana Plataforma, od informacijski sistem.
So we
Trenutno
have the
stanje
outline of the
na projektu,
presentation
Una
here. Now the
roya
career
aspena
platform,
efferdela
that it is the
imporalent,
information
dallo
system,
sviluppo lui
then about the
economic
current status of
know-how
the
e network di
project,
intelligent tools, Cazzi per
then
dire
also advanced labor
sistema Carina
market
Plataforma,
intelligent
e
tools for
sistemi
the
o
users, then
Gaulianic,
the
Cazzi
system
dire
and its management,
Osvaldo lui e
as
Ovedo Aprei, che io chiamiamo
we could
Gaulianic, che
hear
Osvici
from the
Cimolodi,
previous
Afferdi Olodi.
speaker.
In che caso mi dovoli tu di vim,
And if
ovvero
I'll
cazzo
have
in sola
time,
smere materia della
I'll
valedena tenuto
also
con la sporo
talk
scrive
about the
corate e
current
da me
labor
cazzo
market
notis cazzo
situation.
in potomeo informati alla COVID e
So this
COVID scariana
is
plataforma.
important information
Caie
that can
sistem
be
cariana
obtained
plataforma.
from the career
So e
platform.
informatiske
So,
sistem
what is
sapo
a
coro
career
dopo del mio
platform?
centro
So, this
valedela
is the
in
information
sapo
system to
sviluppo
support
sviluppo sì.
a
Bocco
well-functioning
spero
labor
ottenuto di
market
tre
and
corne potrebbe
employability of
affermare.
the labor force, taking
Sistema
into
vo,
account current and future labor
lasciau
market needs.
scaievani po
So, the
cosevani
system
informato
will
la tergudela
facilitate the
per
matching between
prejorni
the
la mia
supply
tolis
and demand
telefonem.
on the labor market and
Omogucio
labor market
sistemi anni la voia
transitions.
tergadela na
It will also
sistematicem
allow for
basilegem
labor
in
market
strofon
developments to be
5000
monitored
C.
in a
Oie,
systematic,
se lo
consistent,
comemno
and
satoker
cost-effective
la
way. This
copre
is
corresimo
very
la sfigio
important
rodie con
because
tool
through
big data
various
rodie ali anchetta se dovi
tools
sim
or
informatisti
service
informati alla tergo della
information are
ambac miso
concerning
sistematici
the labor
quasi
market
ne
can be
classificati a tu
obtained,
di e
but it
scorre
is not
simo slaviti
systematic
che stari
and
in
classified,
satta stanamente
and
bom raslo
to
giu a
this
cai e
end,
bom mi
I'll
oscusi un
explain
proietto dobiti
what
caccia
we're
informazione sistematici
trying, what information
e
we are
stroscono
trying
ci
to
informatici satto che
obtain
tu di
in
anchetta
a
sapitai.
cost-effective way,
Sagotto bin
because also
informatia, os
surveys are
medita, tenuta,
quite
in prefodi
expensive,
alla svoia o
then provide
persimonia, ovvero un
information
uscivi,
on the
sapotrede una
orientations of
certovani
current and future
carriera
development of
nel
labor demand for
nargrani
the needs
competenze,
of
na
career planning
postamisticou,
and
sposisselot
upgrading the
modello come dovo,
competencies of
postamisticou,
individuals
intudi a
throughout their
usiecciasu
active
nella
lifetime
sovrasovani.
and also during their
Cateri e
education.
namen carriera plataforma.
So, what
Namen
is the
carriera plataforma
purpose
ie
of the career
svolsevagni
platform?
prosnosti
It
in
is to
sincomito
improve
sterdela,
labor
ma
market
meno volsi
flexibility
allocati a
and
vero
efficiency
missile ter
with a
possiedici
view to
invece
better
corretturno
labor
sottere, se lo
force
comemno sottere
allocation
Slovenia
and
se
also
stara
higher
in
productivity. This
cebomo
is very
Siena pre
important
convertibilira
because
di simo in strofonte na
population
svoio rosso
in
scurile comemno
Slovenia
virgolati
is
traduzione.
aging and productivity
Tudibo
needs to be
occorra sistema
improved
carriera na
and
svoia
increased.
posamnistica,
Then support
invece
for the
occorno
system of
sterdela na economis
individual
che per
career
tecnologiche
development,
spremembra perché
increase their resilience of the labor
la
market to economic and
Ugo Tauli
technological
anche
change,
rimanziaia apocalisse sottotempo
determining
dena
the shortage of
dell'uni mes
professions,
burialmi ciasu
occupations and
indedena pracorosno
competencies
indol
according to the
corosno
needs of
apapore.
jobs
Carie
in real
pomeno ie
time
realmi
and
ciasu
according to the
sotto
short
sapoche
term
ni
and long term
sporvanu tu ie
forecasts.
mesi
So
ie
real
correlo ma
time
se lo
is
comemno cazzi
important.
informati
We
mamu
heard
in cacco ciasi ie tesoro
earlier
dobiti
how
decimo
important it
relevanti
is
informati.
to
So
get
realmi informati
relevant
organi ciasu
information.
ie
So
mesi
information
clucine
in
e
real
decimo
time is
clucine o clucine pomemos. E
is
carena tutti
essential.
plataforma o preprecevania
Then prevent
risposernosti se possibile
unemployment,
dolgorocino
especially
risposernosti
long-term
in tutti e
unemployment,
bo
and
e pomaga prepara per l'ox
also
applicovanie la svoi programma
preparation of
sovragevani
proposals for the design,
risposabile
development
su
of
maniga in
educational and
eterna
training
sclamus potreva
programs,
mi podieti e
external
fallo
and
in giugno
internal,
parmi
in
so
accordance
ogot
with the
dos
needs
potrasca
of
interdei.
companies, industries, and
Cateri vossili
other
scupini?
partnerships and the
Sines
labor
scupini so modo
market.
sapo
What are
sieni in
the
dello
target
daglianzi,
groups?
cliceo in ponui adero.
Employers
Posames
and
nichi
employees and employers looking for or offering jobs, individuals and companies that develop career plans with real-time data and future competencies and occupations. Job seekers will be able to use the data to prepare a relevant CV, vulnerable groups to acquire appropriate competencies, occupations, and to prevent long-term unemployment. Public and private educational institutions for planning training programs, general public that will have access to quality data on the situation in the labor market, then businesses to upgrade and formulate appropriate industrial policies by planning changes in the necessary competencies and policy makers for timely planning of policies that will reflect the response to change in the labor market in businesses, technology development, society, in particular aging. So this is a schematic presentation of how the career platform will look like and what its components are. So data input through the web page, it will have data warehouse, different functionalities, and users will have access to different functionalities. What will be the functionalities of the career platform? First, I'm sorry, I apologize. So it will be a conventional way of seeking jobs, also using profiling, automated process, some tools will be available through the system. Then it will also have the possibility to require about different career possibilities and orientations, it will also have access to the employment service and other institutions. What is the current situation or the current status of the project? It was approved in spring of 2021, and it will be funded by EU funds. So two phases of the project are envisaged, the first phase by 2023, and the second between 2023 and 2027. The Ministry of Labor, Family, Social Affairs and Equal Opportunities is currently setting up a group of experts to work on the project. So a project group for long-term forecasting has been established. The project will be implemented in close cooperation with the Employment Service of Slovenia. Some technical applications and solutions will be available and will also cooperate with key stakeholders, and many of the stakeholders are present here today. So what we have done so far, we have held several workshops to clarify certain concepts and so on. So two workshops have been held. The first one to establish a system of long-term forecasting of competencies. We had a look at best practices in Slovenia and elsewhere. And the second workshop also competence or forecasting skills forecasting. We heard about various possibilities by the previous speaker. So market intelligence tools, what are the three most important. The first,
so
real-time information on market supply and demand information collected on the basis of a single input data point, a web application will be available. So this input is necessary for obtaining in a systematic manner the information.
Then
a short-term forecast based on employer surveys. So this is already available, but we expect upgrading to include competencies. And the third tool, long-term forecast and methodology will be developed here. What is expected to be achieved through these tools and what information is to be collected. So people will see the advanced information on labor market, what trends are, what are current competences, what new competences will appear. Data is to be obtained in real time, so also short-term forecast. The professions most in demand and shortages of professions and long-term forecasts of professions and competences and skills most in demand in the next 5 to 10 year period. And this will be available on the web site. Who are the users? So there are users and policy makers. What is important are end users. Not only policy makers are important, but also end users. So Mr. Van Loo mentioned that there are many challenges involved in this system. So the system will integrate, so will be an integrated system for collecting data on occupations and skills and to disseminate information based on standardized classifications. And this is, of course, very important. There is a big problem related to the typology of competences. Here we will try to develop a standardized approach to be able to provide structured information to people. So the forecast will be based on already established methodology. What is also important is the consistency between collecting data on occupation and competencies and their short-term and long-term forecasts. It is also important to take into account other sources of information on future developments in labor market, on labor market demand.
And as I said,
there are several tools available. Then management and structural management. What is important is to identify the relevance of collected information on policy making, such as program strategies, training, active employment policy, career planning of individuals, and also for end users. If it is well designed, well implemented, it will contribute to a more contestable labor market.
Se veda, esiguje potem tudi struktura upravljanja.
The challenge is also the governance structure. It is envisaged that we will have an advisory group and key stakeholders, the information
regularno stavo senza postovanie
will be produced by the employment service and the online dissemination will be available.
Se veda moramo najti najbolje način struttura
find the best manner
gradila
to build the structure
and
consistently
used.
I would also like to say a few words about the situation on the labor market
and
the jobs and competences.
Just
to illustrate what analysis are used according to the experience and the trends before and after the pandemic. First, I would like to say, and as you know that, before the pandemic, there was a huge labor shortage, and also during the second wave, there was a demand for labor. And also the pandemic accelerated some underlying trends, increasing digitalization, the shift to service-oriented economy, a green transition, higher demand for more educated workforce. And what is also very important for us, namely this platform and long-term forecast, is that between 2012 and 2020, there was a reduction in working age population, age between 20 and 60. What is also important, the number of people who will retire in the future will be higher than those who enter the labor market. It is also important to look into the future, so in the context of the workforce reduction, the nature will be replaced. About the forecast for labor needs, there are some trends.
So
the data come from the employment service. So there were labor shortages in the period between 2014 and 2019 in many occupations, such as heavy truck and tractor drivers, but also specialists, doctors, software developers. And what is important that each shortage is important if there are 10 heavy truck drivers, heavy duty truck drivers is also important. Then the most in demand were occupations that require qualifications, such as drivers, welders, and so on. Some professions had a clear positive growth trend, such as professional service, professional salespeople, legislators, and so on. And the same trend was identified in Slovenia. Then in the second part of the previous past decade, the abundance of other has intensified, such as non-industrial occupations, machine and device operators, senior officials, and so on. And demand for work during the pandemic, the shortage of workers was growing the fastest. Health and social care, or community care, or home care, system analysis, software developers, pharmacists, and so on.
Sedefob,
as Mr. Van Loo mentioned earlier, had some tools available for collecting data in for Slovenia in 2020, 33,000 jobs, vacancies were advertised, and in Slovenia, the highest demand was for jobs requiring low qualifications, so simple works, then also doctors, pharmacists, in ICT, software developers, and analysts, then for database and computer network analysts and experts in the field of technology, the information and communication technology, technicians, and user support. Vacancies by sector in accordance with the available data, the highest demand was for the other business activities, then education, retail, maintenance, hospitality. These were the vacancies advertised. What is also very relevant that, is the information on what competences are being sought for in real time. In 2020, for example, the attitudes to work, communication, cooperation, creativity, management skills, then information skills, and so on. More detailed information is available also by Sedefob, and it
kaže da bolso drobno pogled kaže po povrašanje po kompetenca kaže da recimo najveći iskani kompetenca je bila komunikacija
looked for skills are communication, cooperation, creativity, cooperation with others, adaptation to change, education, etc., etc.
Recimo nabor,
so here we have a range of various types of competences. We expect that in this career platform that will get the information in real time and that it will be available to all the users. What I would like to say is that Slovenia is facing major challenges and also opportunities on the labor market. There is a shortage of labor force as a result of the aging population. People will have to have also digital skills, then the impact of innovation and automation on the work process. And this leads to potential polarization of the labor market between qualified and unskilled labor force, and then there will be consequences for social cohesion and convergence between the EU member states. So this career platform will certainly be useful in the future when addressing these challenges. It will provide innovation information to the users and policy makers, and considering the challenges in the future, I think that it is crucial that this project will be implemented successfully, that it will be useful for the people in Slovenia. So this is my presentation. Thank you for your attention.